Quote, I have a secret to tell you. I'm Dan Cooper.
What?
I was trying to take a drink, and I just imagined.
Closer. I have a secret to tell you. I'm the Phantom of the Sky.
Hey, ghouls! The boys are here.
The spirits, show yourself.
No, don't. What are you doing? Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone
crazy. Where's my holy water?
Where's my holy water?
If you can't see gravity, that's real.
Yeah, I can drop an apple.
Ignore my tall, idiotic counterpart.
Are we doing more of this, or can I use the jacuzzi hot tub?
Are you serious?
Oh, are we gonna spend the night here and not use that?
Oh, yeah, look how happy you are.
We all the shaniacs out there. Shit.
Miss, you better look at that note. I have a bomb. End quote.
Hey. You might want to read that because I've got a bomb.
We're ready to rock and roll, baby.
You look like an idiot.
Plunge us into darkness, demons!
What's wrong with you?
Demons!
Oh my god.
My fucking hard on was exploded, dude.
Your hard on exploded?
What?
I will set this house on fire and your children are going to die.
Huh. Who could it be?
Who could have done this?
This is definitely his satanic majesty. If I was in period specific clothing, maybe they'll actually be friendlier to us. All right.
Well, I feel good.
If you don't like us, turn it on.
No!
That doesn't make sense.
You don't make sense.
Let's see what you get. This is what you get. Yes, sick. Oh! Oh,
fuck. I hate you.
If it was like,
yes!
The Viaduct Tavern, go.
It's jail, you idiot. Jail.
Who spells it that?
That's how they used to spell it back in Old English times.
You're gonna end up in jail.
Now you're acting like a detective and not like a jackass.
Well, at least one of us is doing it.
What are we doing here?